Hi, welcome to this video. Today I will show you how to download and install the Windows XP on PC or in the VirtualBox. So first of all, you have to download the ISO file of Windows XP. Open your browser and then visit this link available in the description below. Now click any download link here and then click on this download button and the download of Windows XP will start automatically. I already downloaded this, so I'm skipping this download here. Now after downloading the ISO, now you can install the Windows XP on your PC or in this VirtualBox software. VirtualBox is a free software where you can install any OS inside your Windows. So you can run Windows XP on your Windows 10 or in any other OS you are using. Download link is in the description, or if you want to install this on your PC, then download and install this Win32 Disk Manager on your Windows to create the bootable USB of Windows XP. Download link is in the description. Now insert the USB flash drive on your PC and run Win32 Disk Manager. Now select your USB drive here and after selecting, click on this blue icon here. Now go to your Windows XP ISO location and make sure to select this option here and then select the ISO file and click on open. After selecting the ISO, then just click on this right button here and then it will start creating the bootable USB of Windows XP. Now after creating the bootable USB, then you can boot your USB flash drive on your PC. Every PC or laptop has different way of booting. You can Google about your PC. Now I will also show you how to install the Windows XP on VirtualBox. Installation method will be same on both using the bootable USB or in the VirtualBox. If you are installing it from bootable USB, then you can skip this video to installation step. Timestamps is in the description. Now open the VirtualBox and click on new. Now type Windows XP in the name and select Windows XP 32-bit here. Now click on next. Now give the amount of RAM here. You can give 512 or above. I'm giving 1 GB RAM here. Now click on next. Select the second option and click next here. Now click next, next. Now here give the amount of storage. I am giving 10 GB. Now click on create. Now after creating this, then here on the right under the storage, click on this optical drive here and then click on choose disk file. Now here go to the location of your Windows XP ISO. Now select this and click on open. Now after selecting the ISO, then now you can start this machine here to install the Windows XP on VirtualBox. Now it is starting the installation. If you are installing the Windows XP from USB, then follow the same method to install the Windows XP on your PC. Now wait for it to load, it will take some time. After it loads, select the hard disk here where you want to install the Windows XP. It will format the hard disk, so make sure to select the empty hard disk where you can install the Windows XP. Now press enter here. Now you can format the hard disk from here. Select the first option for the quick format. After selecting, press enter. Now wait for it to format. Now it is copying the files, which will take some time, so I am pausing the video here and will continue it when it's complete. Now after it's complete, then it will restart your PC automatically here. Now no need to boot from your USB or ISO. You can now remove the bootable USB to boot to your hard drive. Now wait for it to load the installation. Now the installation has been started, which will take almost 20 to 30 minutes. So I'm again pausing the video here and will continue it when it's finished. Now after the half installation, it will show you this box here. Now click on next here. Now type your name here and then click on next. Click next. Now set your date and time here, then click on next. Now wait for it to complete. And now again you will get this box. Type anything here and click on next. Now again wait for it to complete the installation. Now it will restart your PC here and also make sure that you remove the bootable USB from your PC or ISO from the VirtualBox. Now the Windows XP is starting and it will be the final step here. Now click on OK here on this box. and again click on OK here. Wait for it to complete and now it will load the final setup here. Now click on the next button here. And here select the second option, as Microsoft didn't giving any update to Windows XP. Click on next. Now here click on the skip button. Here select the second option and click on next. Now create the username here, type the name you want and click on next. And now the installation has been completed and now click on finish. And now as you can see the Windows XP is loading, which will take some time at the first boot. And now the Windows XP has been installed successfully. And now you have to install the drivers on your PC. Here, if you don't know how to install the drivers, then you can watch my video of how to install drivers on any PC in Windows. Link is in the description below. But if you install this on VirtualBox, then no need to install the drivers. You have to install the guest edition here. To install this, then click on devices here on top. Then first make sure to remove the ISO of Windows XP from here. Just click on remove this from VirtualBox from here. Now the ISO has been removed, then click on the devices here and then select the last option here, which is insert guest edition CD images. Now it will automatically start the installation setup here. Click on next, 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 and now the guest edition is installing, which will take some time. And after it's installed, then you can go full screen here and also can use the drag and drop option from your PC to virtual machine here. And also you can use the clipboard sharing option here as well. Now the installation has been completed and now you have to restart your Windows here. Click on finish. Now it is restarting. And after the restart, now after the Windows XP starts, right click on the desktop here and then click on properties. Now here go to the settings, then here under display select this from less to more. Now click on yes and then click on OK. Now on your keyboard press the right control button and F, then you can see your Windows XP in full screen here. So this is the original Windows XP, as you can see all the old programs here as well. Like the Paint. And in this way you can install the Windows XP on your PC or in the VirtualBox easily. Now you can power off the machine here. You can start the Windows XP from here anytime. But if you created the bootable USB using the Win32 disk manager here, then you have to format the USB drive after the installation using the computer management. Just open the computer management here and then go to the disk management here. Now here find your USB drive. If you created from Win32, then you can see your drive in parts here. Now right click on every part and then click on delete volume here. Then you can format your USB drive to make it normal. So I hope you like this video. If you still have any question, then you can ask me in the comment section below. Make sure to subscribe this channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.